For those of you in a hurry, click on one of these two buttons. For those of you not in a hurry, let's explain this properly. Here in Material Properties, we can see that this imported character has a material, as does this red cube. So why no color? There are four display modes: the default of solid and wireframe do not show color. However, material preview and rendered do show color. None of these preview modes affect your final render. Catch you later.